For the first time, rangers at Rocky Mountain National Park are putting GPS collars on some of the moose. The moose population at the park is growing yearly. Well, the collars are a part of an ongoing research project there. Analysts are trying to figure out where the moose gather the most in the park. They also want to know the animal's population growth rate and the maximum number of moose that the park can sustain. 40 moose are going to get those collars.